Thanks, Julia. Everybody thank Julia. I like to embarrass her like that every night because without Julia, I would definitely not be on this tour. She kind of makes it all possible, so. Julia and Davide as well, yeah. Seriously, I would definitely not be able to do this without Julia and Davide doing everything that they do and making it all happen. I had a hard enough time driving myself around the US, so there's no way I'd be able to drive myself around Europe. It would be a bad, bad thing. And not only the driving. I don't just think of Julia as a driver. I'm glad she didn't hear that. although she does drive like 7 hours a day now. It was supposed to be a 4-hour drive from Cologne to here. And it was not a 4-hour drive. It was actually a 7.5-hour drive. But that's all boring shit. Sorry.